No more manually inputting your color values. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to automate your color info to speed up your workflow. Stay tuned to find out.
Studio Shepherd.
So this is now available in the latest version of Adobe Illustrator, and you can see here I'm using version 29.1. So instead of adding all of your color values manually, what we can do is select all of our colors, open the swatches panel, and then click this folder icon to create a new swatch group. And I'm just going to call this brand, then press OK. And with this group selected, we can hit this drop down in the top right corner and simply select create swatch info. Here we can define the width and height of the card, the text color, and what values we want shown. You can also define the layer if you want it horizontally stacked or vertically, and then the spacing between the cards. So then click create, and if we remove this and zoom in here, you can see it has automatically defined all of your color values, which is going to be a massive time saver. You can customize the look of this by selecting them, and in the top menu bar, you can play around with these settings. If we select card content, we can turn on and off any of these values, and it's going to update our cards. And then you can play around with the styling to get them ready for your brand guidelines. And that's how to automate your color info in Adobe Illustrator. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe to stay up to date with the latest design tips. I'll see you in the next video.